Hello and welcome to Make This. Today we're going to make the interference glitch that you see on screen. Wonderful, let's get started. Now, for the background for our interference glitch, I've decided to use this pyramid and black background that we used in our 2.4 promo. To make this, all you have to do is add a rectangle, don't change the size or anything, and then add these two effects, pyramid and radial shadow. Now for pyramid, you can see the settings that I have here. I'm just going to run through them. You can pause the video and copy them down if you need to. Here we go. Wonderful. And for radial shadow, here's all the settings for that as well. This effect is mostly composed of block noise and noise. For now, I'm going to add block noise. Now, tap plus, shape, and then add a rectangle, make it fill the screen. Wonderful. Tap effects, add effect, and then go to procedural, and then tap block noise. This will give us our coarser noise pattern. I'm going to change the size, to 5.0, and then I'm going to change the noise to monochrome. Ooh, wonderful. Now, we can't really see what's going on underneath, so just so we can see what our effect is going to look like roughly, I'm going to add displacement map to this layer, set the X to 100, and then if we play, we can get an idea of what our effect is going to start to look like. Wonderful. Let's keep going. Now let's add some of the finer noise to the effect. Let's tap on the rectangle we were just working with. Effects, add effect, swipe to procedural, and then down to noise. We're going to take the noise and put it above the displacement map because we want the displacement map to apply to everything above it. It's actually supposed to be the last step. And then what we're going to do is we're going to just change the noise so it's a little bit stronger. 0.5 should do it. Wonderful. Now you can see we have a much noisier effect with blockier and finer noise elements in it. Wonderful. Now it's time to move on to fine-tuning. Okay, now we're going to fine-tune our effect by adding a few little things here. Let's go to the rectangle we went to before and then add an effect. And the first effect we're going to add is under move and transform, and that is stretch axis. We're going to put this above displacement map because that will apply to this as well. And we're just going to stretch this out to about 3 just to make everything look a little bit more horizontal. Then we're going to add another effect, and this effect is under blur, directional blur. Ooh, a little bit too much. We're going to put this above displacement map as well. We're going to turn the strength down just a little bit. 2, 3. This will make everything look less noisy and more like horizontal lines. And we'll play through, and that's our basic effect. Now all we need to do is go into displacement map and we can finish everything up. Displacement map is the most important part of this effect. It takes the noise pattern we've made and applies it to the pyramid background that we created before. I'm not going to explain all the details, but I will show you what settings I've used. For offset, I started with 0, and then in the X direction, I increased and then decreased the value over time. The further away you get from 0, the more distorted the effect will be. And so I have it going from nothing to distorted back to the original version. I've set X and Y both to luminance because I don't want any color to affect my displacement. And I've turned from center on. If it's off, you'll see that the pyramid will move with the displacement, but if it's set to on, the pyramid stays in the center. And that's everything. I hope you liked it. Hello and thank you for watching this far. If you have any questions at all about anything we've done here, please put them in the comments and we'll do our best to answer them. And if you've actually used this in any of your videos, please leave us a link so we can see it. No channel links, just video links, please. If you have any feedback at all, just please let us know and have a good day.